I want to talk about our school. Roma Primary School is found in Mbarara District in the southwestern region of Uganda.
Kuongo koyosi ene sangalo. Kuongo koyosi ene sangalo.
I want to show you where Koroma is found. Here where the flower is. First with Rwanda, Democratic Republic of Congo, South Sudan, Kenya and Tanzania.
My name is Immaculate from Primary 6. I'm the head girl of Koroma Primary School. I like my school because we have nice matrons, teachers, sisters. We take nice food. Every Sunday, we don't miss any mass. The old children help the young ones. Security is enough. The evening, we have a free time to go and play. On Sunday also, we have play to relax our minds. That's all I had about.
I am in primary 7. I love music. Love leaving Koroma this year. Me hope my new school will teach music. I'm proud of my school.
My name is P6 class play recorders and melodicas. Our team today is
of Sister Irene in P6, and now we are making the temple cross.
What's your name?
My name is Lydia.
What are you making?
Bags.
And how do you make bags?
Using needles and the thread.
Yes. To continue?
Continue by turning around until it becomes a bag. Hat for putting on the head.
Oh, the hat for putting on the head. Thank you very much.
My name is Ruth. I am 7 years old and I am from P3 class. On Easter Sunday, my mom and my dad got married. We went at the beach and had a meal. We had a big cake and some meat. I am the timekeeper of this school. Thank you very much.
My name is Usinje Helen. As we are here, we are in P3 class. We are learning knitting by Sister Golet. And we are so happy because it will help us in our future.
Hello, my name is Sister Golet. I am We also like nature. That's why we are going to present the song that shows the God's creation.
Because we eat very well and we do not take sweets in our school because they spoil our teeth. So like religion, we have mass every Sunday and before going to bed and early in the morning. Also pray before having our meals. That is why I like my school Koroma. Thank you.
Introduce to you about our school garden. We planted different crops, carrots, brown nuts, the spinach and maize. We have onions, we have bitter plants, we have eggplants. Each plant was planted by different classes. That's the introduction about our school garden. We as P6 planted these cabbages. We watered for them and we managed them. Some cabbages are ready for harvesting, like this one.
I and P5 class planted all this spinach you're seeing here.
This player from P7 class planted these onions by seeds. We feed them and they are now growing well.
My name is Maskin from P4 class. The garden of people class. We planted eggplants,
some eggplants are flowering.
I have come here to talk about Irish potatoes. Irish potatoes are so delicious. We are even soon harvesting. We shall eat some for a plump bee. They have grown so big.
My garden is a garden of flowers.
Yes.
And we water flowers because we want them not to dry, grow.
Yes.
Yeah.